Hey guys, it's your boy Stanchgore here. I'm on Farm Simulator 2017 here on the PC. I'm going to be trying out some new login mods I've just checked out. Hoping my headset works, you know, because start out small, work out. Guys, this is what we have to load up there. We got our bulldozer. We got our other bulldozer with the grapple in the back. We got our grapple cat loader there. We got the what is that? Wood chipper, I think it is. I that's really new to me. I've checked out a few of these mods before, like this bulldozer here, and that's it. And in this, I've never used this, but I've downloaded it. Hey guys, how's it going? It's your boy Stanchgore here. Let's see if I can climb up on this thing here. Alright, so that's where you just dump it in with this grapple here. It's not too big. So you have to like chop it a little small piece and then you unfold this. So I'm gonna bring the bulldozer up there first. Just gonna grab a quick chuck and that might work.
Thank you.
has this. Alright, so you can put like any grains or cow shit, anything like that. The other stuff, I think it's like pallets or something. Anyways, that looks cool. I'm gonna need strong truck. No, not that. That's 750 horsepower. That should be good, guys. Oh yeah, I need a pickup. Oh yeah, guys, I gotta check these mods out with you later. These helicopter mods, these are fucking awesome. Pretty heavy molotov.
Thank you.
recommend, guys, putting it like 0.5 or 1 if you want to move logs like this with the... What do you mean? Too heavy? Screw you. I just put that on. I recommend just freaking putting it down like that, because if not, it would glitch the fuck out. So I'm just going to check if this actually... It says it's UAL trailer. But, guys, I'm not quite sure. Because I think I've had it before and I don't think it worked. But I like how there's all these tracks in it still. Beautiful. So all this wood is going to go towards my...